Hey everybody, and welcome to episode 14 of A Grey Skies 2. Yeah, well, I've been doing a bit more grinding off work. As you can see, I've turned off the mob spawner. Well, the wisp spawner, shall we say. As I think we've got plenty for now. Yeah. There's only one type in it, so Infernus and Ignis. Well, but the world never wisps anyway. So, and over here, I've changed it up. So instead of being down there, I've got it up here. And so now I can control it with a lever. So yeah. And I could fly through now as well, because I've made the imperial glass, so then I could pick up all the mob drops. And yeah, and I found out a good thing as well, because with the drill of the dead, it drops all the experience, and so it's been upgrading this. Yeah, so if you see the skill level is 1230 12,310. If I just switch this on, there you go. So yeah. So let's do that. Come on. So I've just been coming in, holding this, and normally goes up. Yeah, it normally goes up because my experience bar's been going up plenty. So yeah, I vaulted that up. Let's just pop these in here for now. Lock it up. So, yeah. So, what else I've done is moved all these glitches into the system as I made an import bus, so makes it quicker. And over here, I've been just sat here putting stuff in here and been making the processes as we ran out of room. So I built 10 more 16k's interface and Tesseract, and once I placed the Tesseract, it crashed. So, and then I made 8 cyclic assemblers as well, and the schematics. So as you can see, we're just waiting to at least get one. And yeah, and that's what we were waiting for in the last episode, to build this, the portal to the deep dark. So we got that done finally. So yeah, good times. So today we're gonna be visiting it, and then we can claim that reward. But first I wanna make, not the runes, well, we'll be getting to the runes in a bit. Yeah, the quarry. So, we've already built to the pumps. So, that's got this. And we need some ender cores. But first we'll need, what we got for that? Quartz. Racing quartz. Get in. Thank you. Let's burn them again. Thank you. Lots of diamonds. What else do we need? Yeah. These. Ender cores, which you need. Magical wood. So, lucky enough, we got out some experience bucks. So, let's just get four of them, because that should be plenty, because it's a high tiers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Missing 3 books. Alright. Luckily enough, we've got some in here. And also, we've got a silk touch. As I've built, made this, because I was just using that. Because if you use normal ones, don't they break, don't they? So I just thought I'll build something what repairs itself. So I didn't charge it. So hopefully we'll get plenty. Right. Let's just get another couple of lots of these while I'm at it. Right. Hey, cool. I'll get 8. Thank you. Naha. Now we need ender quarry burst, so we need another quartz, burnt quartz. So we'll take that. And another. Hey, behave. I don't know. Bloody mouse. And a hat. Thank you. So then we'll need a silk touch one. But in the quarry base and that. No. We need this first. And then over here, dip. You're not going to work, are you? So, might as well. One, two, three. That's a three, thank you. So, I don't know, it's a good job I've got all the levels, isn't it? Thank you. So let's just pop that in and got the quarry. Oh, grad. So now we need the ender markers. Look, here the ender dragon said, nice. Hurt. Markers. Which we need the QED. QED. The quantum energy device. Let's just get 24. And are we going to need another? Yeah. So I'll make this off camera, so I'll be back in a second. So I'm back and I've built everything what we need, so good place of any in it. What, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But I'm just picking 4 of them if I can get it. Thank you. Behave. Thank you. Oh, bugger it. Just pop it in there. I don't know. So again, I'll be back once this has finished. So, in a bit. And I'm back and this is finished. So let's take this. And let's just make sure we just put these away for now. Might as well be coming back to them in a minute. And yeah, we've got everything. So pop it here. And I'm going. And we're here. So let's just mark it so we can know where we are in the world. So, portal, exit, and give it a lot. So, let's go down. So, I'll be back again once I've got through all this lot. So in a little bit. And what are you? Hey. You're no match with me. So yeah. Now let's try and find out a good place. So Edie. Oh look. Not a node. So hello, got a visitor. Goodbye. So, oh, who are you? See you on. Haha. So let's try and keep on onto this side. So, and yeah, that's linked up. See ya. So then, here we are. And this was a good place, so funny. Haha. So do 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 do. I should have brought my Magnum torch. Quit. You're not my key. Now let's get back to it. See ya. Right, so let's do that. Put the silk touch on. And if I crash, I'll be back. You mean not eating or nothing? I can bloody wait. So, send items, receive energy, and go. Yay. Now let's check out this. Ha! Yeah, that's pretty good. And let's check his borders. Yeah. Oh, so this is a pillar. Oh, we're going down. And so I'll meet you back at the top. And we're back again. So now, they should be coming into a system. Oh, where are you? See, we're getting plenty of this done now. And then we already had that. Haha, getting coal and silver and copper and lead and tin and iron and certain quartz. And yeah, because we need these for another quest. So, next. Yeah, next. I want to feed these. Yeah, if you notice, I've moved the pure daisies down there. I'm ready. And look. And look at all that mana. But I want to give something else for it. So, what I need is to put these in the way. Because we don't need them. Here's some family leaves. So we need these red mana pendant and orange. So I want to build four of them. So can I just get one, please? No. So, wait, behave, give me back. So then, red. So we've got the red ones, we've got the. So, all we need now is to chuck them in. Encore. And let's get the bucket. Tank up. And now seeds I'm gonna use. Just the stones. And so follow them and follow them. And up with it, build it. And a little, a little, and a dip. So, when, dip, green, panko, dip, panko. So I'll be back once I'm at the flowers, because the next one I want to make is hydrangeas, which is just going to be mana blue, blue, pink, two cyans and one of them, because I'm going to be making four of them as well. So in a bit. Okay, I'm back and we've got four of each now, and so I want to make them into floating ones now. So we need to come over here, drop some grass, and to get the pasture seeds, and then we need no, it's not that, it's not that, it's yes. To get some of this. And have we got enough anywhere? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah. Have it? No, just make sure. Because we need double, don't we? Be enough. So we need to put a di not float. So we need glimmers. So what? Got three of them. That's 6. We need one more or two more. A door. So need where it is. Tango. 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 So, Ferrari, Didi, and wait, Uncle. Give me half of them, Uncle. And a part of these, Uncle. Uncle. And our little sleepies. Over here. Let's just pop these in there for now. As I want to milk this self, this Couple more spreaders. So, yeah. It needs for four. So, but it dessert, a day. Now let's just get that cut back so we can get that. And oversight, so and that. So pull spring can go here. Yeah, got that. For the chat. No, we don't want you. Yeah. There. Now let's activate this one. And then over here, serenade to the never. Hey, we don't want you there. Actually. Shouldn't mind. Hey. I said I changed my mind. Yeah, that's that. We don't want you to go over here. Go. So make sure. What's that? Yep, it is. Yeah, so we're back again in a second, and we're back. I'll just activate this one, and so yeah, as you can see, this is going, and yep, and this is going, as this is on a cooldown period, As you can see, they're on full of mana. Let's pop from that one, and yep, and yeah. Yep. Yep. And that's all done. So we should have full mana pools shortly. Well, let's just pop these all over. So, the quests. We've got 5 quests. Well, one is here. So we visited the Deep Dark now, so we can claim that. And that is only 97% done. Yeah. Same again. I don't know. Where is it? Dynamic. Yep. As we've built the hydrangeas. So we've got another one for free, and I think it's in St. Elf. No, region. Which we don't really need. Yay! And we get a legendary bag. Emeralds. We got over 2,000, man. So yeah, and that's what we're doing. Extra mana production. Got lava, water. We've got the quarry. I turned off these for now, so they're fully grown. We've got the respawners, what's turned off. We got an ME terminal over here ready. It's that bloody thing there. And we'll put the salmon flood here. And we've got a new drill of the dead. So with that in mind, thanks for watching and ta-ta for now.